up, y'all? It's your girl CeCe Brown, and welcome back to my channel.
Gotta stay focused, don't stress about a bitch. Never close my eyes, cause the sleep is for the rich. Don't sense it, I'm not even sleep. Blind on the money, thinking about it every.
So as y'all can tell by the title, I will be giving y'all 5 reasons why not to work at Walmart. 5. But before we get into the video, make sure I like this video. Like it up right now. Like it up right now. And subscribe to your girl channel. If you are watching me and not subscribed to my channel, then shame on you. I'm just kidding, y'all. Hit that subscribe button. Hit that subscribe button. Roll to 3K subscribers. And let's get right into this video. So, number one, the first reason why I say do not work at Walmart is because of the pay. The pay is very low. The pay sucks. The pay is like close to basically minimum wage. It is minimum wage. I'm sorry. The pay is basically minimum wage. I worked at Walmart last year for 1 week, and I worked at Walmart this year in 2020 for 2 weeks. I'm sorry, I made it for 2 weeks. I was in last year, I was overnight stock, and for 2020, I was capped to. When I was overnight stock, I only made $11.50 an hour, and then when I was capped to, I only made $11 an hour. So when I say the pay sucks, you know, $11 an hour is like basically when you still living at home, you don't have, it's not a livable wage. You don't have really that many bills. So I think it's mostly for like high school students, pretty much. It's not for someone that's want to live on their own. So if you're looking for something that's like a full-time job from them, I wouldn't recommend working there full-time because the pay sucks. And yeah, it's not livable wage. Now, if you're looking to like supplement your income, maybe like something part-time, I would say, yeah, you can work there, I guess, if you want to and make $11 an hour. But there's plenty of part-time jobs that's paying way more than $11 an hour, okay? So that's number one, the pay. Number two, I would say the management. The management, it sucks. Like, each Walmart, I worked at 2 different Walmarts, and I did not like the management at all. The training, they did not provide you with enough training. They didn't provide you with, you know, enough equipment. Like, say, for instance, when I was overnight stock, like, they made me stock certain items. But, you know, Walmart store is big, so you don't know where each item goes. So I'm asking them, can I get a scanner so I can see what lane that I'll go? And they don't even have a scanner to give me. So basically, it's like I'm going through the whole entire store and looking for, like, each item. Like, especially, like, medication or something like that. Something small. And it's like you're looking everywhere to see where the item go. I'm like, really? Who got time to be sitting up here and doing all this for the whole night? And then they expect for you to get all these items and products stocked up and you don't even know where it go. Like, so I'm like, come on now. What is y'all doing? At least provide y'all employees with the equipment, the scanners, so we know where to place the items at instead of just like, oh, just find where it goes. Like, come on now, that's going to take all night, and you expect, I got a cart full of stuff, and I don't know where everything goes. So, yes, it's the lack of training and the management. The management, I don't know what it is, but they think they just, it's like dictatorship, you know? The management is not leadership at all. They're not leaders. They just the boss, if that makes sense. You know how some managers, they are leaders? The managers at Walmart, I'm not leaders at all. They just the balls. You know what I'm saying? Number three. Another thing I did not like about Walmart is dealing with customers. I just realized I don't want to deal with no customers. I don't like customers. And I don't want to deal with customers. And I don't like customers. You can be there for 2 days and they want to expect for you to know where everything is at. Hey, where is the ice cream at? I'm like, I don't know. This is my first day here. How am I supposed to know in my head? But, you know, working there, I try my best to help them to find their ice cream so they can eat it. Oh my goodness. So I'm like, okay, no, I hate dealing with customers, especially with the whole COVID situation. Like, I'm like, and then they come this close to you. We supposed to be 6 feet, okay? Hey, where's the my item at? I can't find it. Oh my goodness. Like, I don't know where the item is at. I'm lost just like you in this big ass store at Walmart. So yeah, the customers can be very annoying. And that's when I knew. That's when I knew I had to get up out of retail because I do not like it. I don't want to work with no customers at all. Don't want to be bothered at all. Like, I just want to stock the items and not be bothered with customers at all. And then it's like, you got five customers asking you what certain place it, and you just standing right there like, I don't know. Hey, where is this item? Hey, where is that item? I don't know. Where is it? I don't know. I don't know. Yeah. So, that's another reason why I quit Walmart, because I don't want to deal with the customers. Number four, it's cap two. Cap two is the worst. What would I say? Okay, for cap two, is basically you're unloading the truck. And then you had the managers just sitting down, just telling you what to do. Oh, move this box over there. Move that box over there. Move that box over there. Move this box over there. And it's like, I left up a toilet on cap two. I made a video about cap two because cap two is that serious. Like, I hated cap two because, for one, you unloaded the truck and they don't care. The most important thing is unloading the truck. That's it. They don't care if you got to go to the bathroom. They don't want you to go to the bathroom. All they want you to do is unload the truck for $11 an hour. And them boxes is heavy. Like, when I say I was sweating, we had to unload the truck for like 5 hours. And I'm just unloading the truck there for 5 hours. Like, that's the most hardest work I ever had to do for $11 an hour. And I said, you know what? This ain't it. This is not it. Cap 2, if y'all work on Cap 2, I feel sorry for you. I do. Get out of it as soon as possible. Get out. You know that movie, Get Out? Get out. Get out. And I say number 5 is the lack of communication. When I applied to Walmart, I told them that I only wanted part-time hours. I only wanted 20 hours a week because I had another job. And I was looking for a part-time job, a supplemental income. That's what I was looking for. I wasn't looking for a full-time job because I already had a full-time job in the daytime. However, Walmart's HR managers decided to give me 40-hour work weeks. And I'm thinking to myself, who about to work 40-hour work week jobs? And I told them in the interview I only wanted a part-time 20-hour week job. And I told them on my application I only do work part-time. And they said, well, if you can't work your hours, then if you don't come to work, you're going to be terminated. So I'm like, well, I guess I'm not coming to work. So therefore, I quit. Like, come on now. Like, that's another thing. Like, they will give you Walmart always give you full-time hours, even if you apply for part-time. And I told them I only wanted to be part-time. I just don't understand the lack of communication. They just do whatever they want to do. They just want you to come to work. Another thing is they do not accept doctor's excuses at all. I'm like, what? How you don't accept doctor's excuses? All this stuff going on, COVID, all this stuff going on, and yeah, that's crazy. Yeah, Walmart sucks. So y'all, I hope y'all really do enjoy this video. I hope this video is helpful. Comment down below if you work at Walmart right now. Comment down below what position you do at Walmart. If you work cashier, cap 2, overnight stock, comment down below, because I want to know, what do y'all do at Walmart and how is everything going at Walmart? Do you like working at Walmart, or you don't like working at Walmart? You trying to get up out of Walmart. I'm pretty sure you are. But anyways, y'all, it's your girl, CeCe Brown, and I am out. Peace.